Dennis Hamson Obua's visit to the industry area media conglomerate was to purposely extend the government's appreciation.
Assignment is for me on behalf of government to come and say thank you to the entire team.
During the engagement with top management, Obua noted that the four summits, including the Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth, the Non-Aligned Movement, the Intergovernmental Authority on Development and G77 plus China, have improved Uganda's image on international stage.
Uganda's positioning and image at international level, there is no doubt that it has drastically changed. Because even to the doubting Thomases in quotes, there are people who doubted whether Munyonyo would deliver that high-voltage conference facility.
In light of this, Obua noted that they were able to combat negative propaganda that some nefarious characters had advanced to sow the country's image. Obua encouraged Vision Group not to hesitate to write about hard-hitting stories about the government, provided they are factual.
As long as you conform to your practicing core principles, for me, I believe that is news. If that is not news, so what is the news? What would be the news?
Vision Group Executive Director Don Wanyama and the Editor-in-Chief Barbara Kaija responding to the Government Chief Whip.
State that we really offer a public good at the end of the day. And in an age where developments in technology, which are really good, everyone is now a journalist of sorts, you've heard of the concept of citizen journalism. People record videos and put out, people have blogs, people write whatever they want. It's a good thing to democratize the spaces, but also it has created a lot of risk.
Try to do a professional job. We are human, we may fail, but we try to do a professional job. We try to train the teams. We are aware of our mandate as a media house to support government in the different programs. But we are also aware of our mandate to point out things that could be going wrong. And when we do it, the team is aware that I tell them we should look at the glass as half full rather than half empty.
Wanyama recognized government support to the Vision Group, but appealed for adequate capitalization to meet desired objectives.
I think that we are still very important as the media, especially that which is regulated, which is professional. But like I explained to you, there are so many pressures, and we think that it is important for government to be able to support the media.
Wanyama remarked that although Vision Group is commended for a job well done, the media was allocated peanuts off the NAM budget despite several engagements with the government.
Opportunity comes up. It is important to just re-emphasize the importance of communication. So we went out of our way and we largely expended our own resources because we really wanted the public to know what was happening. But would have appreciated if resources had been made available.
From the discussion, the government chief whip proposed that Vision Group is funded by the government directly to serve a public good.
The way forward is also to continue knocking the doors of government such that we can have some direct support every financial year.
Later, the government chief whip was taken on a guided tour around Vision Group offices and newsrooms. Story compiled by Fred Kajiri for the news.